it is very important for the governments to be firm on what they believe in, what the people want. It is not the political, some political parties who are negative to all ideas. We cannot drive the country or we cannot take the people forward with negative ideas. We have to think positively. We have to be bold enough to implement our programs. We have to see that they reach the common people. Any innovation, any invention, any research, it is meaningless unless it is going to influence the common man and it is within the reach of common man. Unless that thing comes in, it is not going to be successful, and only the rate and the approach to the common man, that will change the product. I think all IT companies should think of these things, and a lot of things have been happening in this field. So we are trying to use technology for the poorest of the poor. We have got a program now, input subsidy to the farmers. 52 lakh farmers were given input subsidy. We are selling this money, this is about 1800 crores through the bankers online to their accounts, so that there is no corruption anywhere and it reaches them. This is the first time we are trying this, and it is taking a little time, but it is reaching the farmer directly without any cuts anywhere. So our endeavor here is to see that the poor and the people in the villages, there is no interface between the officer and the citizen. Once there is no interface between them, the question of corruption or the question of middlemen coming and trying to take away the benefits they are supposed to get is eliminated. We have started this Mee Seva scheme. I launched it in November, I think, November 4th. In one district we started with about 10 facilities of transaction certificates. It could be a cash certificate, it could be a land ownership or a land encumbrance certificate or such things. Now we have got that scale to about 30 to 35 certificates which the common citizen wants every day. It could be a birth certificate, it could be a death certificate, all these things. Now we are doing in about 13 districts. Soon we are going to take it to all the 23 districts. And the transactions per day today, yesterday, I believe it was 35,000 transactions per day. Our target is to see that all the people in the 23 districts, we are trying to put in about 100 facilities to the common man, where he goes to a office which does not belong to the government. It is a private person who runs this, and there is a small charge, 20 rupees or 30 rupees, depending on what certificate he wants, and with a digital signature of the officer, and he does not go to any office. Once he applies, we want to see that in 15 minutes he gets his certificate. We will not let any opportunity which is going to come to this state go away without taking it. We will try to use the opportunity well in having connectivity to the villages. And we already have till the mandal level, till the block level, we have a connectivity. And from the block level to the village level, it will be a step ahead. And we will surely use this program very well.